Vast numbers of women and children are being ruthlessly murdered with bombs from the air. With bombs from the air.